And she said, but you know what I had to do. I had to make sure that my bishop was taken care of.
Mm-hmm.
Now, if that ain't love, I don't know what it is.
All right.
Some people would get a position and they'll hold all of the prophets up for themselves and consider nobody else.
Mm-hmm.
But Mama McGrew considered others.
Yes.
Sometimes she would get to tell me, well, she put some here and she put some there. Well, Mother, what did you have there for yourself?
All right.
But she was that kind of an individual.
Yes.
Yes. Gotta get a witness here.
Amen.
Now, I don't know about you. If she had ever became angry with anybody, I would never have known it.
Mm-hmm.
Because irregardless of what her feelings were, she did not express it in a bitter and an ugly manner.
All right.
But some of us,
mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. What spirit? Yes.
And sometimes you don't have to be a scholar to figure some things out.
Mm-hmm.
Your consciousness itself will just ask you. I know they said they got it, but hey, amen. Which one of them? Y'all ready for me to sit down already? I know. Now, to be filled with the Spirit of God in the Church of God in Christ, we believe that it is absolutely essential,
yes,
that you be,
yes,
baptized with the Holy Ghost.
Yes.
And the Holy Ghost and the Holy Spirit is the same thing.
Yes, yes.
Can I get a witness with
me? Oh, yes.
Now, what good is it to ask God to fill you with the Holy Ghost and you running around here acting like Casper?
That's right. Oh, yes.
And Casper demeanor, when at most of the time when people see him, he's scared.
Mm-hmm.
But God has given us,
yes,
a spirit of love.
Yes, yes.
And that don't mean, brothers.
That's right. Make it plain.
He gave you the spirit to love everybody else about it.
All right, all right. Yes. All right, preacher.
See everybody else wise, nice.
Set your own.
And bitter to your own wife. No, I got to sit down and never talk. I just can't help myself, y'all. Can I get a witness here? If the Spirit of God dwells in you,
yes, yes,
he becomes your controller.
Yes.
To be spirit-filled is to be spirit-controlled. Yes. And to be spirit-controlled means that you have crucified.
Yes.
salvation.
All right, all right. Yes.
You don't have to lie your way to try to get to the top.
That's right.
All you have to do is like Mother McGrew did. She humbled herself.
Oh, yes.